but for the time being, growing up is something we all have to do sooner or later. And as some of you may recall, it's not necessarily an easy thing to do. Our guest is Brittany Brackett. Thank you for being here this morning.
Thank you for having me.
Sure. And you've actually written a book that will help some kids grow up feeling safe in their own skin, right?
Definitely. Definitely. It is a Christian children's book. Lots of different things are going on in the book. There's lots of different voices for the kids. It talks about finding your purpose. And I know when I was little, I would have liked to have some help to try to find my purpose. So.
All right. Now, what is the book called?
It's called BB and the Great Outdoor Adventure.
Right.
And it's about a little girl who goes out into her backyard and meets all these little different insects, and they each have a different personality and a different voice, and they each talk to her about what their meaning is in life, and by the end of the book, she finds out what her meaning is.
Now, certainly there are a lot of messages that young people can take away from this, and that's like where they may feel like their life is going nowhere. They truly do have a purpose. It's just a matter of finding it, right?
Right. And the book is for ages 5 to 9. Lots of different things are going on. And you know, it's something, like I said, that I wish I would have had when I was little. Thank God I had parents who, you know, honed in on what they knew that I really liked to do. And I really became an actress because they allowed me to do different things in life and prepare for it. Now, so that's really what the book does.
Right. Now, you're an actress, you're a model, you also sing, is that right?
Yes, I do.
Right. Now, you've seen in the entertainment industry how a lot of people don't really have a sense of self, right?
Right.
They're always busy pretending to be somebody
else. Right.
So how is it that, you know, tell us about, you know, your parents and the upbringing you had and how they kind of helped you. Kind of like you're on a good path already, and
you
didn't delve into a lot of those things that often happens, right?
Well, I mean, I was blessed to be able to have parents who, like I said, honed in on what I truly wanted to do. And my mother and my father knew that when I was really, really young that I was going to be an actress. They told me for a long time that they were like, you were a ham. We knew you were going to be an actress. So, you know, I'm just glad that I was able to be afforded the opportunities to be able to do it.
Well, you know, you have an example of your book here. It's an audiobook. And tell us about how this is actually a family collaboration as well.
Well, my little brother, he's my little big brother, he's a lot taller than me, but he's actually in school for graphic design, and he did all the artwork for me and for the book, and it's actually interactive. You can listen to the book, and you can read the pictures, and look at the pictures, and look at the characters, and kind of get a feel for everything that's going on.
So can you give us an example of one of the characters' voices?
Yeah, well, the song that you're going to hear when it first comes on, it goes,
BB and the Great Outdoor Adventure.
Woohoo! So one of the little characters is the ladybug. You know, she has a southern accent,
and she talks like this, Myra. And she tells BB all about what God created her for.
Well, thank you so much. It's called BB and the Great Outdoor Adventure.
Yes,
and
yes.
We will have more information about this on our website, WYFF4.com. Thank you so much, Brittany
Thank
Brackett.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.